Look, I'm not proud of all the things I've done, but look at this cranky apartment. I just want to be successful in my life. I understand, son. But at the expense of the other people? Think about it, son. You are better than that. I don't know. I've worked hard for this. Is that someone else coming in? I'm looking for Mrs. Goodwin. Is that herself? Is this the right address? What the hell is going on? Oh, hold it together. It's only my mind playing tricks on me. Yes, it must be. Okay, I better get dressed. It was rough yesterday, but I decided to carry on. Though I would be lying to you if I said I didn't think of Mrs. Goodwin. Anyways, Mr. Tailor was the next name on my list. He lived in the forest as a hermit. He had no debt, but the city wanted to expropriate his property. They built a highway there. I visited him so he could seize his property. He has property in, what, the forest? Hmm. Okay. How could you buy property in the forest? No trespassers. Look at the hat moving around. His cabin should be here somewhere. Mushy ground. Ah, there it is. Here go the spooky sounds again. Let me just look over here. It's a firewood stack. Oh, I can't go any further. Okay. This is Price. I'm looking for Mr. Tailor. Hello? Either he's not at home or he's ignoring me. I need to talk to him. It's locked. Maybe in the firewood is a key. No. Okay. Oh, I can move on now. Locked. Oh. You, Mr. Tailor? Hello. You must be Mr. Tailor. I am. My name's Price. Nice to make your acquaintance. Please drop the act and let me hear your threats. I know why you're here. Threats? No, no. How about reasoning? You see, Mr. Tailor, the city wants to build a highway here. It would bring lots of new people and tourism to the city. And a lot of money, too. Or am I mistaken? Well, that's exactly the problem with you people. Money is your king. Where's your compassion? This is my home. Sir, it's been quite a long day already. Everything is already prepared. And don't forget, we are offering you a very fair compensation. And if you refuse, we'll have to expropriate your property. I guess I have no options but to bend over. There. You got me? I hope you're happy. I'm sorry, sir. Sorry, kid. I know you're just doing your work. Sir, if there's anything I could do... There is something. It's getting chilly out here. Let's talk in my cabin. Got a cabin key. Here, take this key. I'll follow you shortly. Oh, and while you're at it, could you light a fire in the fireplace? Of course. Thank you, sir. You will need the key to get inside the cabin. What if I talk to him again? Go ahead. I'll join you shortly. All right. I wonder if the key would work on either. The key doesn't fit here. No, is your answer. I unlocked the door. And went in. That's scary as hell in here. Okay. Just ashes here. I need to make a fire. Oh. Kitchen. Okay, past the other door. Dog food and water bowls. Nothing interesting here. Cabin hallway. There's something... Matches, perfect. Can't create a fire without these. Alright, so these doors... The bedroom. It's a dog bed. It smells oddly horrible. It's a trash can full of paper. Crossword, search word. He seems to like puzzles. A dog bed. And then what's this? Locked. I don't have a key anymore, right? No. Nothing interesting here. Alright, so that's this whole hallway, right? Bedroom and a locked room. So we've got two doors. Living room? Okay, that's where we want to go. What about this room? Bathroom. Okay, save. It's a bathtub. There's quite a strong smell to it. Kitchen? There we go. And here? Have you been in here? Or I just came from here? I need to make a fire. I need to make a fire. I need some firewood first. Oh yeah, outside. Got quite dark. No way, I'm not a pyromaniac. I'll take some firewood here. I'll put the firewood here. Here goes. Damn it. The firewood is moist. I need something that ignites easily. Paper, perhaps? Oh yeah, that trash bin. I don't know if it's off of the main hallway. Kitchen, I guess so. But what's in here? That's the bathroom. Let me save again. Yeah, let's go. I guess it is off the main hallway. Living room. Okay. Burning the trash cans really aren't my thing. Because we want to go like this. I don't think he needs these. I can use the paper I found earlier for kindling. Found paper. Hallway. It wouldn't work. I guess that's the... No, that's a locked door. Kitchen. No, bathroom. I'm gonna save whenever I see these things. Whenever I come across something. Kitchen. Main hallway, right? Living room, okay. I can use the paper I found earlier for kindling. These should do. Aha! Look what I've created. I have made fire. Hi. Got your fire going. I seen you made fire. Good. Thank you. My pleasure. It is so dark in here. Yes, there's no electricity. But back to the topic. See, my dog has gone missing. And you want me to find him? Her? Her. It was quite a mysterious disappearance. How so? Well, she was here when I went to bed last night. And as far as I am aware of, she can't open doors. And yet she was gone at the brink of dawn. Huh. Then she must be inside. So I thought, but I can't find her anywhere. If you find her, I'll happily sign any papers you may have. You got yourself a deal, sir. I'll start my investigation. Good luck, kid. Where did you last see her? Bedroom. She sleeps in the same room with me. Okay, thanks. Okay. Well, the bathtub smelled bad. Also thinking about the stove. Although I can't investigate the stove. I was back to the living room. A strong smell to the bathtub. I don't have any inventory items that could aid me in any way. Bedroom. Okay. This dog bed smells like piss and soap. Might be important. I'll ask Mr. Tailor about this. At the end, isn't it? No, it's a kitchen. That's locked. Okay, I guess we go through the kitchen. I noticed that the dog bed smells funny. Yeah, we had a little skunk accident yesterday. Oh, the smell. Anyways, we spent a good hour scrubbing the stink away. We? Lots of water and lots of shampoo. That explains the smell. I'm sure this helps. I'll look into it. Huh, what do I do now? I guess this is where he washed his dog. It still reeks. Okay, let me think. If the dog bed already stinks that bad, I wonder what the dog will smell like. I think I can follow her scent. Oh boy. I don't like this. I saw that. In here? Ha! There's a hole in this door. The dog must have gone through here. The door is locked with a combination lock. I can't follow her. I'll talk to Mr. Tailor. How do I get back again? There's a locked door in the hallway. Where does it lead? Why? Well, there's a hole in the door. I believe the dog has gone through there. That would make sense. There's an old underground cellar behind that door. Oh, lovely. But I haven't used it in years. I could take a look, but I need a combination for the lock. Oh, yes. What was it? It's so long, you see. I'm afraid I've forgotten the combination. But I'm no fool, so I have a backup. That's great. Where can I find it? See, I love puzzles of all kinds. I believe I hid the combination in one of the puzzles. If I remember correctly, the word you'll need is tree. Yes, that's the word. Okay, I'll take a look. Hey kid, thanks for going through all the trouble. Don't worry about it. I forget where all these rooms go. Okay. This must be the puzzle he meant. Okay, I see fire, move, ape, human, riff. Tree. Oh, okay. So I need to figure out the combination from the tree. I see it. I can't, point to it because I don't have a mouse pointer. But it is going diagonal from 5 across, or C across and 5 down. Tree. So 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. Because the others are letters. It couldn't be using the combination. Alright, so 5, 6, 7, 8. Alright, let's see. I can't go down, only up. So 6, 7, 8. Got it. I am not liking. Oh, I can't go that way. Okay. It's a washing machine. Doesn't work. There's no electricity. Save. That goes back up. Somewhere else. Oh, I can't go that way. The shed. Okay. A door. There's a hole in the wall and the floor. The dog has gone through there. Here, no doubt about it. I wanted to see what was in that door. Okay. I unlocked the door. Oh, that goes outside. Oh, that's the shed from outside. Got it. I didn't realize it was the same building. So the dog got out after all. Look at those mushrooms. This dog's gonna kill me, isn't it? I'm not seeing any exclamation marks, okay. I hope this isn't her blood. There's more blood. It's eating a dead fox? Here, girl! I don't have the guts to get any closer. No pun intended. Do I just leave then? What do? I go back and tell him? I don't have any inventory items. I think it's fox blood. I go back and tell him then? I guess so. Unless the dog has its fill and comes chasing after me next. Like the elephant. I'm going back to tell him. That's the plan, anyway. Hallway. Oh, that's the bedroom. I'll just talk to him once I find his dog. What? I couldn't do anything with the dog. Ah. Dog food. Maybe I have to get the dog food from the bedroom? It's not in here. It's in the kitchen. I saw that. Oh, I can't get the dog food. So I don't know what I should be doing then. I want to find something tastier than a fox, I guess. But I don't know what that would be. Was I supposed to just wait around until it was done? What's this? Hammer, saw, wrench, nails. Huh? What's that? No doubt this gasoline can will come in handy. What am I gonna do? Pour gasoline on the fox? Make it not appetizing? I don't know. I'll stop that. Burning the blood would solve nothing. Well, I can't burn anything. All I have is gasoline. I guess I should have gone and got back some more matches or something? Come, girl. Sniff this sweet gasoline. No? I need to gain her trust somehow. That really is disgusting. I need something else. Why it's such a long walk back and forth. So I wouldn't want to talk to him until I've brought the dog back. Firewood. Okay, I can't take any more firewood. We did find the dog. Nothing new. I can't grab anything. I thought I would get another match. I don't see the option for that. I don't know if this is what I want to be doing, but... Gasoline bath! Maybe not. What do I want to accomplish with the gasoline? I think she prefers to drink water. I'm not a pyromaniac. What if I want to be a pyromaniac? I found some gasoline from the cellar. You could use it to power up the compressor. Oh, thanks for the tip. Where's the compressor? Where's the compressor? Okay. Is the compressor also in the cellar? I don't think washing machines run on gasoline. I'll fill the compressor with this gasoline. Okay, here goes nothing. Look at that. It's already on. Okay, so we got electricity. What does that mean for us? The power is on now. Let's see. Do I want to wash something? Okay. Since the power is on, what does that mean? Do I report back to him? Is that the end? Okay, now we just talk to him once we find the dog. Okay, so we got the power on to the house. That's the cellar, right? Not sure what I'm supposed to be doing now that we have the power on. I mean, now that we have the power on, we can use the washing machine. Oh, there's something inside. Phew, it's a glove? Got scared for a moment. It's already, well, washed, so to speak. What can we do with the glove? Would that help us get the dog? Put the glove on and then reach out for the dog? Oh, wait. I didn't mean to hit that. Get in there. So we couldn't even open the thing without... The glove must surely fit here, but I'll keep it to myself for now. Surely I can figure out a better use for this glove. What if I run back here? There's nothing new, right? Oh, there's the save point. Lit up like a beacon in the night. You walked all the way back here to try that? Please, I have short legs. Trespassers. Okay. So yeah, we're walking all the way back. I already saved and nothing new happened. Unless that dialogue is something we should be holding on to. Doubt it. Reach out with the glove. Maybe grab the fox? What? I stopped. What? I stopped. I don't know why. Is this a different area? There was something in the ground, like sticks or something. Well, this goes another way, I guess. Yeah. I think I just heard a UFO go by. The glove already smells bloody. Oh, it does. Maybe that will draw the dog. Here, girl. Smell this glove. That's it. Come here. Oh, boy. Who's a good girl? Woof! Your master is worried about you. You should go home. Good girl. Alright, back to the cabin. Something bad's gonna happen now. I have a feeling. Oh!